Okay, so straight leg reverse plank. So posterior chain exercise. We're looking for, of course, straightness in the legs. I like to see an external rotation of the shoulder, so our fingers are pointed behind us. That allows for a little bit more range of motion through the shoulder girdle. Driving through the glutes on the way up, lifting your hips as high as you can, getting that stretch through your biceps and shoulders, and then lowering back down, driving up and down. Of course, to make it easier, you would bend the knees, but try and maintain that straightness through the legs as you're coming up.